Welcome back to another episode of the Hermit Poetry Series. I'm Neil Aitken, and on this channel I read poetry, mostly work by contemporary poets, occasionally poems from the past, and once in a while poems of my own. Today I'm going to read, I'm going to continue the theme of reading poems in translation. This is a poem by a contemporary poet in mainland China by the name of Sun Wenbo, who was born in 1956. He was born in Sichuan, southwest China. He served in the army, then later worked in factories. He became a literary editor in the mid-1980s. He currently lives in Shenzhen, where he's the editor of contemporary poetry. And let's see, what else can I say? This particular volume, or the poem, appears in this anthology, New Poetry from China, 1917 to 2017. Which was edited by Ming Di, a poet, translator, and actually a good friend of mine, and was published by Black Square Editions in 2018. So this particular poem by Sun Wenbo's poem, Nothing to Do with Crows, is one of the poems I had the pleasure of co-translating. So without further ado, here we go. Nothing to do with crows. First, just one, then a flock, flapping their curved wings before me, darkness sweeping the sky. I watch as if watching a play unfold, a drama of nature. A single crow is mystery, a flock of crows is fear. Humans can't escape the past, the consciousness, the crows flying within me, witchcraft, prophecy, forbidden awakening. I sit limited. I believe what I don't understand, trust what I don't believe, like a country built on mistaken foundations, constructing a false enemy. I miss the days of youth, the fence of language not yet built, only imagining, remembering, the black crows and white snow, opposite but one. Pure beauty, a paradox in paradise. To vanish was to be eternal. I watch now the crows become fiction, flying outside me. They're not really there, circling in silence. They're not really there, dwelling high on the glassy roofs. So that was Nothing to Do with Crows by Sun Wenbo, as it appears in New Poetry from China. If you enjoyed this particular poem and the translation, please be sure to order a copy of the book and support the editor and the poets. By all means, please like this video and let me know below what you'd like to hear next. Subscribe, come back often. I'll have new work up, new poems or new videos up every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Until next time, stay safe and stay well. And keep reading poetry.